This is a refuse truck by the city of Brooksville. And Mike is operating everything. Said he just took it out of service. Been sitting a while and it cranked right up. Is working pretty good. Pushing all the water out of it. Good rubber. I'm going to move it forward. Pull it up out of the water. Let me take a video of the inside. Yeah, okay. Be good. Yeah, better view out here on the parking lot. Big old stack. This is the working guy's side, I guess. Can we tip the forward after I take the inside? Tilt the cab forward, take a picture of the engine.
Well, that
If too much trouble, that's okay, because it sounds good, and that's what they need to see, hear more than anything.
You got a good job. I can hook it all the way over. I just got to put the tab won't clear that
stuff. Right. Okay. Well, we'll hold off on that. They can, if they want to come for inspect it, then we'll worry about it then.
Okay. This is a pre-commission engine. It'll run wherever it goes.
It's what kind of engine?
This is an 04. This was before the regulations came down with diesel engines.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't have any of the DEF, EPF, none of that. It's just a diesel.
Just a good engine.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it'll run forever.
Okay, well, that's what they need to know, too. Now, what size is it?
That I don't know. He said he could get it with the VIN number.
Okay.
I don't remember what exactly.
We'll put the VIN number.
Cat motor with an Allison transmission.
It's a cat engine with the Allison transmission?
Yeah, it's a 4500 RDS Allison.
4500 RDS Allison transmission. Okay, now I'll take some steel pictures of it and take a picture of the VIN number and everything. So you just took it out of service?
Maybe 2 months ago.
Just a couple of months ago. So, and then replace it with a new one.
Yeah, we bought a new one.
Okay, good deal. Well, thank you, Mike. Signing off.